I'm Professor Diana Burton. I'm the Dean of this faculty. I'm a senior member of the university staff. You will notice that our facilities are diverse, which reflects our provision. We have a swimming pool, we have gyms, we have an all-weather pitch, we have dance studios. So we're very well equipped.
My name is Vanessa Tui. I'm from China. The course I'm on now is the Masters for Sport Development Management. The main reason I did it is because I did the undergraduate on sport development and I really like the course, I really like the staff here and I really like John Moores University.
The main building in Iron Marsh is called Bar Hill Building because it's just next to the Bar Hill Road entrance. Across the road we can see the Seto Building. In the Seto Building you can find an excellent computer room where you can learn all the computer stuff and all the high technology stuff as well. Next to it is the swimming pool. Go down from the swimming pool, you can see the sports hall where you can have five-side football matches, badminton matches, netball, basketball, and you can also do rock climbing as well.
Our students like it here because it is very much a friendly family environment. But they also have access to city living.
Liverpool can make you feel like it's like a very beautiful lady. At first glance, you cannot see too much beauties, but the longer you stay, the more you will find.
I decided to go to Liverpool Dreamers University to study because in China, I studied tourism for the undergraduate study. And I know the tourism in Liverpool Dreamers University is pretty good, so I decided to go to this university to continue my study, my tourism study.
I checked some renting, academic renting in the very authentic magazine, I think Education at UK. Then I find GMU is ranking the first in the tourism, sports and education.
The study systems are very different from China. Get loads of tutorial support, which I really liked. And in the 3 years I was on my undergraduate, I made loads of friends here, and all the staff here are very supportful, very nice to me, and helped me a lot.
I feel comfortable because our tutors are nice, and the classmates and the staff were friendly.
They are so nice, they contact and email if there was any problem or any good whatever, they contact us very quick.
Liverpool John Moores is able to provide a unique opportunity for students because we are the first university and indeed the only university in the UK to offer an extra benefit in the form of certificated world of work skills.
We have as our catchphrase, our slogan at JMU, this notion of dream, plan and achieve. And we really do believe in the importance of dreams, that people should come with aims and ambitions. And that aim or ambition might be to take them to many different places in the world. And what we would hope to do with our programs is to equip our students with those skills and to equip our international students with those skills to make them employable.
Here we are in the LRC. And as you can see, we've got all the computers here on the ground floor. And on my left-hand side, you can see all the books, journals, and tapes as well for your studies. And on the corner, you can find the printing machines and the photocopier as well. And when you go upstairs on the first floor, there's more computers there and three seminar rooms for your studies, quiet studies, and your meetings as well. And you can also rent out laptops with your student card on the helping desk. So everything you need for your studies are here.
Before I come to here, I think I think things in a very, you know, superficial way. But since I come to Liverpool, since I met my the staff in here, they teach me how to think in a very critical ways. When I approach some things, I always think why, think how. I think I become more mature.
We have quite a strong track record already with international students, and as you've seen from this DVD, our students are very successful students, very competent, articulate students. You've seen examples of our students from China, from Malaysia, from Iran. other areas in the world as well. What we want to do now is to build on that success and to recruit more of that type of student to the faculty.
In watching this DVD, I hope you will have picked up some idea of Liverpool John Moores University and the faculty and how much we want to welcome you here to study with us.